Power up!
And the drivers stay behind the lines because the robots are on their own with pre-programmed routines that they go through, and they are trying to get an advantage. It looks like all three blue robots and all three red robots are on the move, and it looks like both alliances take the auto quest and earn that extra ranking point. So that's good news for all of them. Holy cows, for the Blue Lions grab a power cube. Looks like they're going to try and take control of that scale. But 3303 beats them to it, launching a power cube onto the blue side of the scale. The scale is even at this time, 4698 for the Red Alliance. They are Rio Robotics adding a cube. So we got Rio Robotics and 3303 working together to build up power cubes onto the red scale. Early, well, we have a very even match, 85-85 with a minute and a half left, 41-60 for those are the robots for the Blue Alliance. Grabbing power cubes, taking them to the exchange and trying to fill that blue vault. In fact, the Blue Alliance has levitated. So that'll earn them 30 points at the end of the match. 46-98 for the Red Alliance. They are lifting up a power cube to put into the, looks like there's some kind of issue with their lifting mechanism. Holy cows for the Blue Alliance, grabbing power cubes, putting them into the switch. Looks like Blue owns the switch, although there's a power up underway by the Red Alliance to take back their switch. But time is up on that. We got power ups galore here, Blue, with 3 seconds left, forcing the scale. We got 26-43. Dark Matter adding a scale and the power cube to the scale, and the scale comes even. 20 seconds left, 15-38 for the Holy Cows trying to lift, but looks like their grappling hook falls to the ground. They're going to be short on that. We've got a blue force going on, but we've only got 5 seconds left. 4, 3, 2, 1. All robots on the platform. Pretty close match. And the boss is defeated by the Blue Alliance, coming away with the victory. 333 points to Red's 248. But both alliances get a rate.